Okay, we have here Gamester 86. Turian! Actually, what's that supposed to mean? Because clearly, 30 completed games is not good at all. Like, what is this? What? 32 platinums. And most likely you just got to clean up your list because this is what okay 6 months ago. Yeah, is that so gamer to the end means you retired 6 months ago because you haven't been playing since what, June, July, I guess, and all your the only game you've been playing is Crash. Okay, so yeah, let me just scroll a little bit down and see what have you done. Okay, should I even bother checking the Army of Two? I guess. Maybe those two trophies could be the online stuff you needed. But okay, Assassin's Creed 2, okay, it's typical. And then Assassin's Creed 3 with nothing, battling with nothing. If you get that'll be fantastic. But you do put your effort on Arkham Asylum, so that's great. And then there's Arkham City with no DLC, and then there's the other Batman games with no DLC, and you haven't finished it yet, but we can check Origins because you actually put progress on that. Bad Company 2, nothing, 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 nothing. There's certain games, if you get Blast Factor and Bionic Commando, that'd be great. Bloodborne also would be cool. Modern Warfare 2, oh my god, what is this? What is this? Castlevania, no DLC. Nothing on Crash Bandicoots, but you're playing team racing. You at least finish the other ones first before you even do the racing one. Yeah, don't want no bother. There's no point checking Crisis 2, Dungeons Inferno with DLC needed. Then the Dark Souls completions, or sorry, not completions, uncompleted with nothing. Darksiders okay, but no Darksiders 2. Can even still attain? I don't know if it's still attainable. Because it's the PS3, not the PS4. Dead Space 1 and 2, okay. Putting effort on them. But in 3, I can understand why you stopped playing, but hey, finish it. Extraction's easy, finish that. Demon's Souls, come on. Well, can't really get the weapon. Oh, actually, we can check. We can check Demon's Souls. I don't know what you've done in there. Okay, typical, and then nothing else is completed from Deus Ex all the way to Final Fantasy 7. I don't know what is going on here, but this needs a major, major, major cleanup. Especially these Final Fantasy games you'd be playing for like, what, 5 minutes and then you stop. Well, except Final Fantasy X, you did that. That's real good. And then this X2, which I probably gonna be your next Final Fantasy you completed. Oh, you did 10, you did 13 and 13 too. Okay, well, I didn't see that, but that's good. But then, yeah, finish this whole Final Fantasy collection. This would be a really decent list. That's as far as I can go because it's really nothing special from this to see. I mean, God of Wars, yeah, reboot, didn't finish that, so finish that. Ascension, finish that. Make sure you get that online trophy before anything. GTA 5, I don't even think you can do that no more. There's a lot of games that you cannot really finish. Heavy Rain, finish that. Horizon, finish that. Hollow Knight. I'm pretty sure there's like what, another Super Meat Boy, finish that. Ico, finish that. And then we got the Infamous, just the PS3, skip the PS4s if you can. And Jak and Daxter's only the first one, okay. And just finish the other Jak and Daxters. And then nothing else here. Killzone 2, you can't, I don't think you can do it anymore. We're gonna check that. And then in Killzone 3, most likely, no, you didn't get any DLCs. And then the Kingdom Hearts, nothing. Just play for 5 minutes and then you're done. Lara Croft, oh, you play this for like 2 hours and then you stop. But then everything else, 5 minutes and then you stop. Little Planet, finish that if you can. Lost Planet 2, don't even bother with it. And then you got Mega Man's. You're almost done with 10, so finish that. And then just Ni No Kuni, finish that. Just other games that you don't even bother. Ninja Gaiden, okay, yeah. Have fun with that. And then Neo, and then Oceanhorn, Monster of Uncharted. What the fuck is this? I don't know. It looks like an easy platinum. Get it? So Portal 2, I got to check that now. And then Rayman Origins, okay. This something good right there. And then got Resident Evil 5 and 6. 6 no DLC. You do that, and then If you get some Resident Evils, it'd be cool. You play, get some Tomb Raiders, finish those. The Rocket League, finish that. Sacred 2, I'm pretty sure. It's a big question mark. I think you can still get them. So go get it. It's an ultra rare, so go get that. Mega Drive, that's easy. Get it. Both, you play both Shadow Colossus, didn't even bother finishing it. What is. You beat the game and stop? I don't know. Sly Cooper. Okay, you got 1, 2, and 3. Just need to finish 4. And then the mini games is not here. Get that. And then Sonics. What do you have here? Generations, Episode 1. Oh, okay. The Generations, Episode 1. You got Unleashed. Nice. I didn't see that. That's great. And then just finish the rest of them. I don't know what's going on with this. But Venture, I know that's going to take a while. South Park, finish that. Spiral, nothing. Superstar does, and you can, well, let's check that. You probably 100% the game, but didn't do the DLC, so maybe it's the DLC you need to do. And then can't do The Last of Us anymore, but you can still do The Last of Us Remastered, so make sure you do that. Playroom, nothing. I'm pretty sure it's easy, you can get that. I don't know, because 0.71, I don't know if that means, I don't know, man, I don't know. Get it. Witness, I don't know what it is, get it. Ninja Turtles, it's probably Survive, probably the whole survival thing. Tomb Raiders, so you're playing that. Finish the Tomb Raiders. Anyone else watching, do Tomb Raiders, they're good. Here's your recommendations. Trines, you got 1 and 2. Okay, good. Just finish, get the other Trines, unless you want to stack it, because you're stacking Uncharted 2 and it looked like you were playing DLC and then you stop. And then Uncharted 3, just platinum it with no DLC. And then the first one, and just 4, finish that if you can. And I don't know why you play. Oh, yeah, you're playing 1 and 2 remastered. I was like, wait, you're playing 2 by yourself and not 1. Okay, whatever, but I see right there. Okay, Golden Abyss and then Lost Legacy, get those. Just get the Uncharted's done. You can't even do 2 and 3 DLCs. Velocity, Wipeout. Wipeout's gonna take a while. Worms, nice, you got that. And then Armageddon, I don't know what's going on with that, but I know there's online trophies you gotta get for that. So let's check the milestones real quick. What's your first trophy? Your first trophy is Sonic Unleashed, and you got it. Okay. And then Resident Evil is your first platinum. You got all the DLCs for that, right? I can't remember. Too many games to know now. Yes, you did. You did all that. Okay, good. Good. Great job. Nicely done. Fantastic. That's how you roll, because you are a gamer to the end. Army of Two, what are the two dream trophies you got? That and, well, it doesn't matter because you didn't even get the online stuff. Batman Arkham Origins, any online stuff you've done? Nope. Do that. Modern Warfare 2, what have you done? Beat the game? That's it? Oh, you even beat Veteran. What? Man. Oh, Special Ops, okay. And then, to Special Ops, collectibles, beat Veteran, and that's it. Simple as that. You can do it. Darksiders 2. What is the trophy I'm thinking about right now? The quest. I can't remember what it's called. Shit. Yeah, it's just this right here. This is one of them. I think there were like a couple of trophies. I think this is one of them. You didn't get that, so I don't think you can plat it no more. See right there. Platinum is unattainable by Stevie Boy. I don't know. Demon Souls. See you. Kill some monsters, didn't get any that's magic. So monsters didn't get all the weapons yet. Well, you didn't really do grinding. Well, you most likely you have to grind now, but yeah, you didn't get the weapons. You kind of just beat the game, looks like it. And then is he the last one to do? I can't remember, but yeah, grind time. Killzone 2, have you done the Valor shit? Nope, none of that. All right. Killzone 3. Let me see. No online trophies. Can't do that no more. Portal 2. Do you have the ones I think that you have? Friends with Benefits. You didn't get that one. I think it was this one and this was another one, but I think this was the main one, so you can't get that no more. Superstars HD. Oh, you didn't even 100% it. What is this? Come on. That's not even that bad. Yeah, that's not even that bad. You play like what? You just keep playing, don't die keep playing until you reach the fourth planet, and then that's when you get the 10x multipliers. And once you die, that's kind of it. You gotta start the whole thing over, but then DLC, and then Late Boomer is gonna be the biggest bitch of them all. And then Ninja Turtles, yep, typical. final results. Clean up your lists, too many unobtainable games, complete more games, earn more platinums, more ultra rares, more variety of genres, more PSN games, maybe get a Vita, and more trophies. You probably got a Nintendo Switch and stopped caring about trophies, so you are a 1.8 out of 10. I'll see you on Smash Ultimate. Oh, I mean, the next review. Bye.